If you do your own brake job and you gotta change the rotors, make sure you hit them with a little brake cleaner. They put a protective coating on these so they don't rust while they're waiting for you to pick them up. So just make sure that you hit with a light brake clean to get all that film off. That's it.